Alright everyone, this is AKA Greatness and I'm back with the Dark Souls walkthrough. And as you can see, like, I've grinded a little bit to get enough souls to get the rest of the weapons that I wanted. Like the claws, I never tried the claws, let's try the claws. This is what the claws look like. Okay, looking like Vega from Street Fighter right here. Okay, I also got the, what else did I get, got the Flamberg, that's how it looks. It's a heavy weapon, the Flamberg. I also got the, Ujigatana, oh crap, oh I got the Chattels too. I also got the Uchigatana. Which is kind of useless now since I got the washing bowl. Much better. What else did I have? What else? I got the Demon's Great Axe. Right there, see? Can I roll back? I can. Heavy. What else did I get? I got the Demon Spear too. Look at that. It's long. Cool, right? Let's see if I can kill somebody with this weapon. Oh, it does thunder damage. Wow. Cool. I like that. Might have to use it. Alright, let's see. Instead of the Drake Shroud, let's put the... let's put the Uchigatana. I mean the washing pole. Oh, crap.
My sword. Perhaps the last thing you'll see.
Crap! Oh crap!
Yes! You poor fool. You.
Two iron shield. Cool. Let's equip that ring. Dark wood ring. Channel your rolling action. Let's see if it changes my rolling action. It changes. Look at that. Huh? I can feel like a ninja now. Woo. Got it. Spider Queen now. shit! Spider Queen, the spider. Fast. Let's go. Continue on. Let me switch this weapon. Watchful isn't doing damage. Oh, fuck, you might do damage later.